Survival mode is not available. I'm dying, no two ways about it. Always thought the root would get me or I'd live forever like you, but we can't all be heroes. You're the only person in the world who thinks he can stop the root, you know that? The rest of us are just trying to live our lives best we can. Me and Ellen have had to do it without you. I ain't gonna tell you to stop, not again. Just don't think you're sacrificing for us. We've sacrificed enough. Always your daughter, Nadine. How do I pick this shit up? Jesus. Chill. Be gentle. Ellen, I want you to know that I love you, that I'm sorry. Sorry for so many things. Words won't fix this, I know that. It's time for me to go. It took me a while from saying to doing, but here I am. I'm leaving to speak with the Root Mother in the old church past the subway tunnels. She'll show me the path away from this world, and then I'll be gone. Goodbye. Jesus. The art direction design is nice. It's just the execution could be better.
Crap.
No, I didn't mean to do that. I meant to. Oh shit. Let me pick it up. Definitely digging the world on the combat. It's not common in these types of games that your protagonist actually has a voice, so that's pretty unique and cool. And if the worlds and enemy placement really are unique to each playthrough, that's really cool. I think they may even reset when you die, if I'm not mistaken. I actually have objective markers now, which is cool. There's a bit of a loot gathering, which I always enjoy. So what is over here? Oh god. Oh, there's a checkpoint in here. But can I get to it? Or is there like some storyline thing blocking me? Okay, how do I get over there? This looks like an opening over here, but I can't really be sure. No, okay. Well, keep moving forward. What does the ammo box do? Replenishes all ammo. Wow, okay. Definitely hang on to that. I like the music. Reminds me of Fallout. I mean, I can't get to the checkpoint. Well, I guess not. I'm actually kind of starting to dig the aesthetic. The graphics could have more fidelity, but starting to dig it. Oh, I keep... Shit. Keep trying to use buttons to switch between my weapons that aren't valid. Actually, I had a scope on this thing. Maybe that's an upgrade later. Oh, Jesus. Shit. F. F. Okay. Oh, it's not. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh Jesus, I rolled into his attack.
Come on.
I'm really digging the combat. It's challenging without being overbearing. You gotta isolate enemies.
I'm in trouble.
Oh, Jesus. Well, guess I should have to bleed out. Nope, I died. That sucks. I gotta avoid that bleed, I think. Yeah, it looks like none of my map is rendered, so I guess maybe the world will be different. Can I still spend my trait point? I can. So this would boost that. More stamina, more health. I like the idea of more stamina. Yeah, I wish I could. I don't know. I think I would prefer. Yeah, I don't know what I would prefer, to be honest. It'd be nice to do 1 and 2 with my weapons, though, instead of X. Okay, now the world's the same. Maybe just the enemy locations are different. Damn it. If I'll have to face all these bastards. Oh crap, I did it. No, I didn't mean to do that. I keep accidentally using items. It's so frustrating. I'll get used to it eventually, I assume. Enemy placements, I don't know if they're any different, to be honest. Maybe it's later or in like survival mode or something that it was referring to. This bastard. Shit. Oh, well. I haven't had to use any of my cues yet.
Stay down.
Oh, come on. Damn it. Seems like it's prudent to use your melee as often as you can. Oh, I'm maxed out on ammo. Wonder if there's an upgrade to be able to hold more. Bunch of emptiness. Oh, we got something. Yeah, vault! It's like the least comfortable way of getting through there. This game's pretty fun so far. Damn it. It doesn't seem worth it to do the charged attack. You can just attack twice and be able to cancel out after the first one if necessary. Whereas I keep getting caught or just completely whiffing on the charged attack. Founder Ford knew a way to the atoll, but he's been gone for years. I found a note that said he went to speak with someone called the Root Mother in the old church beyond the subway tunnels. Maybe this Root Mother knows where the Founder is now. So if I hadn't have read that, would I just be wandering around aimlessly at this point? I don't know. Oh, there's a checkpoint down here. That's good. Don't take it, it sees. Resting at checkpoints replenishes ammo. Oh, nice. Okay. And Dragonheart at the cost of respawning all basic enemies in the world. And multiplayer resting also respawns any fallen allies. All players must be using a checkpoint. Okay. Now that can I travel to any checkpoint in the game? just leave the dungeon or return to Ward 13? Would I be able to get back here? I'm just gonna... All these little Mike Wazowskis. I played enough games to know what was gonna happen with that guy. Oh no, not Root Rot, whatever that is. Mike Wazowski. Oh, they can climb too, that's cool. What is this? Oh shit. Oh shit, 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 shit. Shit. The counter strafing tech. Mike Wazowski. Damn, that is a lot. Is it possible to finish that enemy off? I don't understand. No! Oh shit. Oh, I rolled right into it. Damn. At least you don't lose experience or anything. Here they come. I love that line. And the delivery is fantastic. So that doesn't respawn, okay. I got spooked. I feel like with a little bit more damage, I could one-shot the Mike Wazowski's. Oh, that was a cool little vault. Yeah, the gunplay is fantastic. Shit. I'm bleeding? I'm caught between a rock and a hard place here. I'm so dead. Oh god. RIP. Alright, I'm gonna see if I can maybe head back and get some upgrades or something. I may have to fight my way through the streets back to this dungeon, but we'll see.